The Story of UConn's Men's Basketball Team by Luke Boynton. In 2004, the Huskies won the national championship. I was 9 years old at the time. It was a great game.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a f*** and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this shit. I still believe in that, I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh I needed that, and they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at, I know I exaggerated things.
In 2011, the Huskies won 11 straight games in the postseason to win the national championship. The team was led by Kemba Walker. This was one of UConn's greatest seasons ever. Jim Calhoun passes the job of coaching the UConn Huskies to Kevin Ollie.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus.
Life so interesting. The theory of evolution claims only the strong shall survive. Maybe so. Maybe so. See, what every long shot come from behind underdog will tell you is this. The other guy may in fact be the favorite. The odds may be stacked against you. Fair enough. But what the odds don't know is this isn't a math test. This is a completely different kind of test. One where passion has a funny way of trumping logic. So before you step up to the starting line, before the whistle blows and the clock starts ticking, just remember out here, the results don't always add up. No matter what the stats may say, and the experts may think, and the commentators may have predicted, when the race is on, all bets are off. Don't be surprised if somebody decides to flip the script and take a pass on yelling uncle. And then suddenly, as the old saying goes, we got ourselves a game.
The Huskies have won 4 national championships in 1999, 2004, 2011, and 2014. And that is my PowerPoint on my favorite college basketball team. Go Huskies!